My artwork would be best described as a blend of portraits and unique graphical elements. That's the best way I can really describe it. It's in your face, you know, you can see it before you get to it. And it tends to be very personal. Whenever I'm doing New York portraits, they tend to be all about the subject, from the different elements that it has to the colors, just the entire format. You know how I just have a plain white background. I want the subject to be the highlight. That also helps it make, you know, help makes it stand out.
Gala. So I think it's gonna be fantastic, you know, for people to see it. I can't wait.